to name a few actually, successfully delivered more than 300 seminars, successfully organized more than 25 study tours in Europe and Singapore for Indian students. In lockdown situation, he delivered more than 12 webinars to students and parents. So let's welcome Mr. Kamendra and know more about his vision. Thank you very much. Over to you, Kamendra. Please go ahead.
Thank you, Rakesh. Thank you very much for the fantastic introduction. And thank you, LT, for giving me chance for the presentation. And thank you all. Special thanks to all those members, the invited visitors today. Friends, we are into overseas education. As I introduce myself in 30 seconds, we are sending students abroad for various courses in all the countries. So I have prepared this presentation. Let's go through the presentation so that you will get educated about my business. This is the InterAdvice. InterAdvice is a name with clear vision and major focus on youth and education, because our future depends on educated workforce. That's the reason we are providing personalized consultancy to all the students and parents regarding their career in abroad in various universities and various countries. So let's see what is InterAdvice.
Welcome to InterAdvice, a one-stop solution for overseas education all over the world. InterAdvice is dedicated to provide personalized consultancy to students and parents from over past 14 years. A set of qualified and experienced staff and counselors help the student to go through their admission process, right from selecting the universities up to their reporting at the universities, and extended services such as post-landing assistance, from education loan to career counseling. Our services include providing in-depth personal guidance to help you in choosing the right course in the right university. We provide our students with an opportunity to meet the delegates of various universities, colleges, to get their doubts clarified about the institution and the course. Engineering, medicine, management, business studies, art and design, architecture, hotel management, pharmacy, agriculture, arts, science, commerce, and many more. We assist our students right from filling up the application form up to submitting the visa application. Apart from this, we also assist our students with various international exam preparations, education loan, scholarship guidance, travel and transportation, part-time work in foreign countries, and many more. InterAdvice has partnered with more than 450 universities, colleges in UK, USA, Canada, New Zealand, Australia, Singapore, and Europe. InterAdvice is truly dedicated in providing overall guidance to students and parents at all stages of studying abroad. Come, join us for a delightful experience of studying at international level and explore yourself. Achieve your goals, come out victorious, and brighten your career. For more details about the courses, various exams, study tour, and counseling, visit our website www.ieplcareer.com. Our branches are spread through Vashi, Mulund, Vileparle, Dombivli, Nerul, Kalyan, Nashik, and Akola.
So
welcome to.
There are certain success stories. So let's see. She is a BNI member and she is a dentist. She was working several years in Mumbai, Navi Mumbai. So let's see what is her experience about our services.
Hi, I am Dr. Deepmala Madle. I am dentist. I was practicing dentistry since 12 years. And suddenly, I happened to meet Mr. Kamendra sir in one of the meetings. And he told me about his business. And he told that he has the opportunity where I can go further to UK and take up a course. So I'm going to go to UK in Middlesex University for my MPH degree, that is Master's in Public Health. I was very excited and delighted that I do have an opportunity to take up my career to the next level. I met him and did the counseling at his office, which was absolutely smooth, and he made me understand every aspect of it. We discussed about it and I finalized the decision then and there, and the whole process went very smooth. Even Kundal sir helped me a lot with my doctor.
Hello. Yeah, and she is now in UK, also her husband. We process his visa as well, dependent visa, and he's working with Vodafone in UK, and now she's taking her son as well. So they are going to settle in UK. We can help students and professionals in settling abroad. This is another testimonial.
My name is Nina Nimkar. I'm going for mechanical engineering in Cape Breton University in Nova Scotia, Canada. I just recently got my visa and I'm just planning to fly over there. So this is my experience to learn. I found out about the InterAdvice education through my mom, actually, because she's actually a friend with Rupali Thakur, who manages the Mulund branch of this organization. And they, from then on, we went there and they discussed and helped us through every step, from getting the accommodations, getting the visa, even the admissions and all of that. They helped us through every step. And they're very helpful in speed, just expediting everything up. So it was also less difficult and quicker to get everything set up, essentially. I highly recommend anyone who wants to get an admission abroad in some university to try out InterAdvice education. Thank you.
Yeah, these are my ask. You can connect me to JEE classes, engineering colleges, junior colleges, senior art science colleges, management colleges, hotel management colleges, pharmacy colleges, medical colleges, international board schools, CBSE school, dental colleges, trustees of the colleges, cooperative banks, arts, design colleges, architecture colleges, and engineering diploma colleges. Yes, if you have any question, you can ask me.
Guys, we have 2 minutes for the questions and answer section. Please go ahead and ask questions if you want.
I don't have any question, but
Terna, okay.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, is Terna Dental College or trustee of Terna colleges, yes, is a good connect for you?
Yeah, yeah, that will be good connect. Yes, definitely.
Okay, I'll connect you first.
And vice versa, InterAdvice will be good connect for them as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Great. I would like to tell something about Kamendra's services. One of my relative's daughter, she had been to a Kamendra's place, and before 3 years, she was there in US and admitted into Dallas by Kamendra. And the services he has provided, by amazing services he has provided. Right now, she is earning 1 crore rupees of package of per year. So thanks Kamendra, उसके लड़की के mother father मेरे को हमेशा call करके बोलते रहते हैं कि आपके दोस्त ने हमारे लड़की की जिंदगी बना दी. Thanks a lot, Kamal.
Thanks for sharing. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Sagar, Kamal, sir, Rahul here.
Yes, Rahul. Please.
I have 2 friends. I have a few questions here. Right now, which is the easiest country if you go on a student visa? You can go on a student visa and get a permanent resident over there.
Yeah, right now, New Zealand is the best country if you are willing to settle there, because till December 2021, and they're going to extend by 22. If student even complete 1 year program, maybe level 8 or level 9, then they are giving 3 years of the post-study work permit, and that is sufficient time to get settled over there.
Okay. Okay. And what if there's a education gap of like 7 to 8 years? How do we justify that?
It is acceptable. Only we need some record what he did in that period. Maybe if not education, if he's working or if he's doing some courses.
Okay.
Other activities, yes. We need that record and we can process.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Kamendra sir. Thank you for the lovely presentation. Now that you know more about your business.